going on YouTube, in the car wash right now. I got these two helping me get this thing cleaned up. We're already in Indiana, ready to go for Michianaauto Mania. I don't know, I think it's gonna be a great day. I'm looking to meet Whistling Diesel. I'm looking to get, you know, maybe not bring home the cleanest truck. We got a couple of, you know, missed things on here and stuff like that, you know, little rust spots, things like that. So I know I don't have the cleanest truck, but I mean, damn thing looks nice. Look at that. Freshly waxed tires. This thing looks great. You guys are doing fantastic. Fantastic. I did get some shirts made. Let me see your shirt. Let me see your shirt. Shirts made, all that good stuff going on. Probably get some of those selling here soon. I don't know, these guys have a fantastic job on this truck. We've been at it probably, I don't know, 15, 20 minutes now, just getting her washed and getting her all cleaned up for the show. So if you guys are gonna be out there, make sure you stop by, say what's up, say hello, see what's going on, all that good stuff. Yeah, so we'll get back in the video when we get to Michianaauto Mania over in Tipsawana. Stay tuned for the video, y'all. Thanks for watching. Shit ton of trucks out here. I mean, all the way down there, and then this. I mean, doesn't get much bigger than that. Well, that, but I mean, come on now. It's crazy out here. It's crazy. Show you guys that cold air intake one time. Just got that bad boy put on yesterday. It's crazy out here though, a lot of cars. Thank you. guaranteed. In there, I mean, it doesn't get much better than that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that, lady. Stuck. Bro, I don't know what happened. I went into third gear. As soon as I hit third gear, I topped up and it just started eating. I floored it the whole time, bro. It just wanted as soon as, like I said, as soon as it went into third gear, bro, I felt it kick into third gear. I think I geared out in third. I don't think it let me keep going, so I just held the RPM up there, bro, and I felt it, bro. As soon as I felt it jump, that's when it started screaming, bro. Like, oh yeah. So as you can see, the 5.3 does eat, and it eats bad. I be having them diesels up there. I mean, come on now. There's three diesels, four diesels that walked away with not even a scratch off this shit. Come on. Let's go get some more of these.
Thumbnail. Oh yeah, stuck. For sure.
What?
here, and he's the one with, well, okay. What made you decide when you were building this that you just didn't want to build something that was insane?
Well, I knew you spent all this hard time and labor and building your own truck, so I figured I would hurry up and get someone to build mine so that we could do a tug of war.
All that matters is that it's built, not bought. I mean, but yeah, bought or built, either one. See, okay, if I lose today, see, these tires are pretty big, this truck is pretty big, but I've been noticing the atmospheric pressure lately. It's like not as dense as it used to be, and so it hasn't been running quite right. So if I do lose, that's probably why. The sun gets in my eyes because I don't have windshield tint. So I just want to put that out there.
I just know that if I lose, someone's going to have to tow him home.
He broke it.
He wasn't even trying.
Next up, best Dodge, best Ram, Tim Deslin. He had a 97 Dodge 2500. Best Ford. This was a really tough call, guys. I mean, it really was. We went back and forth on this for a while.
Because it's a Ford.
79 F-350 White Hunter Clark. Old school. 1970 Dodge D200 Cole Lamont.
Thanks for watching. We still got the paper in the window. No, we didn't drive back home with that. I just thought I'd throw it in there, show you guys what the registration paper looked like for this year.
I do want to bring it down to the topic of the tires. Now, if we would have had another set of tires, I probably would have burnt them until the rim blew. But these are $300 a tire, and they were the only tires that I have right now, so I'm not going to blow these. Now, I did try to take the tires off of the mud truck. These are drum brakes. That's drum brakes. They would work. But for some reason, probably that I take it mudding quite often, the lug nuts seized up on it. So we didn't get to use those. We did use these. The video shows, you know, the work that the truck would do. I got a few, you know, hateful comments. It's only a stock 5.3. It's not going to spin tires. And then halfway through the video, I got, oh my, that's a stock 5.3? I mean, yeah, it's a stock 5.3. Come on. And now if you look down here, I was told it's factory, but, well, I don't know. Maybe Rhino-Line, maybe that's what that is, so it doesn't rust. It's underneath all of this, and it's still super sticky. All in here, all in the wheel well. Guys, this is going to take forever to clean off. I don't know. You want some? I'll throw some at you. We can walk over to the other side. Check out the other side. This side's even worse. All you smell in here is burnt rubber. Stinks. Once again, I'm pretty sure this is just Rhino-Line. Making sure it doesn't rust on my underbody. Although they did an awful job of spraying, because we're supposed to go on the frame, not that. Now we did get a couple stickers today. Stacked and Jack sticker. We've got a Just Performance sticker, Build It, Break It, Repeat. That's about every day, especially in the mud truck. Be About It. I don't know, that kind of goes for whatever you want it to go for, but whatever. Like I said, it was a great day all in all. We did meet Whistling Diesel, and I don't know, he was cool to talk to. He wasn't as funny, I guess, but I don't know, it was dope to watch him, you know, crush all the cars and see it, you know, meet him in person. I've got a lot of inspiration from him and all that good stuff. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. I appreciate all my followers and subscribers.
Got it.
No problem, no problem.
I appreciate it. Dude, the stuff, the paint, I honestly couldn't tell when I went up to it, so I like, actually got real close up. I don't think
I was going to
touch it. Oh, I know, I know.
Yeah, it looks fucking mint, dude. It looks mint.
But yeah. Did you end up selling this then?
Yeah, I sold it. That's sad.
I wanted to buy it. I wanted to buy it.
Thanks, lady.
Should burn it out.
What's that?
Burn it up.
I sold it, otherwise I would.
No.
We're gonna crush a car here in a minute. So.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely getting that on video. Hey, thanks for the picture, man. Appreciate that.